So this is the edge of the brass, and as we come along here you can see the flat angle moving away from us in the perspective, and then we start to come into the what I call the magnetic fluid, the plasmoid affected area. You can see here this is the start of one channel. See it going away into the distance there. Very dark area. Is that carbon on the edge? Who knows? Is it oxides? Different oxides of copper may well be. See how demarked this is. Tapers off towards the edge. It looks smoother, but it isn't really. Definitely a texture to this, and it's very nodular. Let's have a zoom in on that and see what we can see. Definitely not what I would call smooth. Very nodular. Down back over here. Definitely not smooth. Striking, isn't it? Really, really striking change. Looking at the other side now, and this is the kind of same kind of nodular appearance we have, and we get this on the very sides of the channels, and it almost looks like some of those are in pairs, aren't they? Two together. Here's some that's kind of, they almost look like they're butterfly eggs deposited on the main surface. Look at that. It's obviously this, what I call a magnetic fluid, has a fall off. And we've seen that in our studies before. Uh, little tough to position what I'm using here. And if you come down here, you can see some of these little plasmoidy tracks. I don't know if I can get a good angle on that, let's see. Okay, so I've got a different angle on these. It's like a along the track. So maybe we can get a different idea of the form of it. Churned up the material. Let me get a closer look at that.